Sit the fuck down, goofy ass motherfucker. Anymore? No. All dead. Thank God. Goofy ass motherfucker.
Christ, what a stick.
Okay, the fuck was... The fuck is that? Oh shit. Ow! Motherfucker. I think now I know how to kill it. Just use this thing. Let me deal with this boss.
Thank you.
shit. Oh my fucking god. What the fuck do I have to do in here? I don't know. Second phase. Oh my fucking god! Jesus Christ! I think I'm little underpowered, I'm not gonna fucking lie. Super judgment. Just a little bit more. I think I got it this time. Ow. Jesus Christ. I'm fucking annoyed.
So this is where those beasts get their magical blood from. Once that ancient fella in Baxter was sucked dry, she found you, huh? Christ, I'm starting to hate mythology.
Lipsies! I had to run to take a bathroom break. Ooh. Any more letters around here that I need to grab? Yeah, it's 100% true.
Anybody ever heard of a colossal monster with a forest growing on its back? Cause I got some samples.
Mine.
That's a Mi'kmaq. In Huron Indian folklore, it's some kind of minor deity.
It was covered head to toe in those damn leeches.
That means we found yet another blood factory set up by Debano and Felicity.
That would explain why they attacked Baxter. They were protecting their source, the ancient blood they used to transform their familiars.
Bad news is this Mi'kmaq thing was supplying their war for quite some time now, allowing those foul bloods to spread all over the country. The good news is, it won't do it anymore.
All right, let's go.
Mr. Rentigate, Stand down, Davis.
Hey, Thorn.
Kill us in our sleep. That link in his head will lead the Ticks right to us.
Then let them come. Killing Ticks is what the Rentier Institute does.
You listen to yourself? This isn't about your birthright. This is what happens when we run a government agency like a goddamn monarchy. All our protocols go out the window as soon as Daddy Dearest.
Keep talking to me about the rules, you bureaucratic shrew.
Please, we're all on the same team, remember?
Only when it suits him. How about finally telling me where Edgar went?
He's in Maurepaw, searching for the plant to make the regen compound.
The regen compound? Now you're wasting what little resources we have left chasing a fairy tale?
Listen, Mr. Gravener's an experienced agent. If he didn't have faith in his mission, he wouldn't bother. We are at war, Doctor. Who else is worth saving if not the leader of the Institute? And in the long run, it could help everybody if the thing by some miracle actually works.
You have until tomorrow morning. In the meantime, your father will be restrained and placed under round-the-clock supervision.
Fine. I'm gonna get Edgar's ass out of those swamps. And if I get back with that plant and I still see that shotgun in your hand, you better damn well prove you know how to use it.
Kick W.
You picked a strange time to assert yourself, Virgil. Why'd you back Jesse's quest for this ridiculous compound?
Just because the scientists at the manor didn't find anything doesn't mean there isn't something there. I mean, did they ever let you take a look?
No.
We have a habit at Calico of making the impossible happen, Doctor. I fixed Mr. Jesse's gauntlet, made it better even. Scott found the best lead we have with those leeches. If anyone can make that compound work, it's you.
God damn, okay.
Those are Edgar's. Must have found that planet here. More money. The trail leads this way. Christ, wish I had a map of this place.
We don't need one. Fuck right off. Fucking wolves. I hate wolves. Feel my burning passion.
Something broke the boat, but it looks like you managed to escape. Must have been in a hurry if he dropped his damn crossbow. I'm sure Edgar wouldn't mind if I took advantage of this little beauty.
Come on.
Nothing alive here except those freaks.
Another chest. Gucci. Ah, fuck it, let's to focus on the main story. The quicker I get it done, the better it will be.
I'll need that. This whole place smells like death.
Okay, so where the fuck do I go? Oh, right here.
Jesus, who the hell was this set up camp here?
And Hulk! Smash.
Gods of Olympus! Do you need more proof than this?